Bro, he caught a fish, bro, he caught a fish. Welcome back, gentlemen, to another video. Today, Josh and I wanted to do a little bit of fishing, but we didn't want to go to a usual pond or lake, so we asked our friend about a secret fishing spot he knew about. Just behind those woods is apparently a waterfall and a tiny little pond.
So we were given a vague location on Snap Map, as one does.
There seems to be a pond, right? But you gotta go through the woods.
Hello, fishermen. The deal is, the guy never told us the way to get there. And we don't want to use maps because we're hardcore. So we are going to use our Gentleman's Fishing Club senses to figure out where to go. This bark is actually from the hepatigo stages of the earth.
All right, basically, Josh is a little wrong. There he went. Let's see where he's going. Josh! Which way?
Let nature decide.
Good deal. Well, hold on.
Didn't we take this path last time?
And we came back.
And we got lost.
Taking a little bit of a potty break right now.
As you can see, I have found the right direction.
So we're right here at the moment. Apparently if we follow this like wintry type forest deal, we should be able to get to this like pond slash lake. All right, after like 15, 20 minutes of walking and then re-walking and going in circles, we finally found an open clearing of the woods, which alludes to the possibility of there being a pond here. So let's continue upwards. And see what we can find. Oh my God. Josh, look at this.
Very quiet. You can hear the waterfall over there. So I think it's right down this path. Rohit claims to have gotten a bite. I don't really believe him. I think it was just weeds because you know how Rohit is. But we're coming up. Nature guided us to this waterfall. It's very beautiful, very scenic out here. Just in the middle of the woods, a little pond. We've got so much bush here. I don't know how I can get through it. Oh, I have to use my strong muscles to push it aside. Oh. We were outside the woods. We were approached by some boys. They're natives to this woods. and they described to us that once we get to the waterfall's right over there, we're gonna get a shot of that first. But apparently there's this trail right to the left, and that will take us to a voodoo cave. Holy moly! Dude, this thing is incredible. I think there's a path right here. But just look at the beauty of it. Wow. I'm gonna take a first step. Rohit is making his way over here. I don't know if you can see that, but yeah, the guy in the blue jacket slowly making his way over here. He didn't catch any fish.
All right, what's up, guys? So this is my iPhone. Josh and Aiden went up to go find a waterfall. I'm gonna go and try and catch up with those guys, see if they found it. I can hear Josh's voice right now. I don't know if this iPhone microphone can hear it, but.
I would like to find a way to cross over to this side. It looks like we might have to jump there, but I don't want to touch my feet in the water.
I really don't see Josh or Aiden anywhere over here. Josh, where are you?
I brought my white Ultra Boosts and this. Nice. Aiden. What are you guys doing?
We're going to find a, as you see earlier. We're finding a bridge to make across the waterfall. Because it looks like the rocks are destroyed. Yeah, can you set it down? Can you set it down on the concrete?
Yeah.
Oh my god, dude.
It works, man.
What's up, guys? It's your boy, Mr. Cameraman here. And we were told about a voodoo cave.
Voodoo cave.
Try to find it real fast. And frankly, I'm not really seeing any caves over here. I see a lot of metal, though. Somehow we need to cross the river, so I guess we're just gonna vibe on the tree, something like that. So, see how this goes. I don't really have any grips past here. So, and I only have one hand, really, so doing a bit of the crawly method. Okay. We made it on top of the tube. Oh, you know what? I think I might see the cave over there. Let's go, we'll go check that out. Yeah, this is what they're talking about. You can already see the spray painted blue cross above it.
A lot of hornet's nests are.
Looks like someone had a campfire in here or something. Honestly, kids kind of let me down. And I'm not really finding anything interesting, eh? I'm gonna climb up this real fast. Okay, guys, so yeah, I made it to the top. But quite frankly, I mean, it's cool, like it's pretty high up and stuff. But there's not really much of a view.
Hey, do be like that sometimes, I guess. Yeah, so see you guys back at Rohit and Josh.
Welcome back. We need a knife. Thank you.
I don't know how to tie this back.
Okay, camera. What to do? Rohit's over there. Still fishing. We're gonna go find Aiden. We're gonna go exploring.
All right, those guys are over there.
Rohit.
I'm gonna hang back for a second because I kind of want to make a couple more casts because I got so many bites. I just want one. I just want one where I can actually catch something, but we'll see.
I got a fish! Let's go!
Bro, he caught a fish! Bro, he caught a fish! No way! No way! Oh my god!
Yes! Finally!
Are very annoying. Calm down, kid. The teeth are being a little annoying here.
This is awesome.
Look at this, boys. It's winter. It's January, but I was not expecting to catch this. Yeah, there it is. I was gonna lay it down, but the water here is really shallow, and I did. Oh my god! My boost!
Rohan and his shoes are brand new, and we decided to wear them to go exploring.
Look, when the bass bit my line, it literally shoved the worm all the way up through the end of my hook. I mean, maybe it's a common thing, but it's never happened to me, so. So what was impressive about my cast just now is, first of all, I'm gonna show you guys how shallow the water is, because it's like really shallow, and it's not time for like top water at all, because it's not sunrise, it's not sunset, it's like almost like right dab in the middle of noon right now. And also, like, I barely ever set a hook ever, like I'm really bad with it, and I didn't even do anything. I just started reeling because I panicked, and all of a sudden the fish just caught on it and it did not budge at all. You can see through the water. You can literally see those rocks and stuff through the water, and it remains literally that shallow throughout the entire pond. So like, I don't know what it is with the pond, but it literally defies all logic related to like bass fishing entirely. So.
Is that a sturdy rock? Oh, only one way to find out, I guess. All right, I made it over. We're gonna go that way.
I hate this.
Did you lose it? Did you lose your thing?
Okay, so I cast it and I saw the worm go all the way up there, and I thought to myself, wow, I didn't know I could shoot a worm that far. I could, so the worm shot off.
Oh god. Oh dude, I'm slipping on the moss. Oh no, the mic. Ow. Oh, I got it. All right, that was a pretty not solid day of fishing at all. The spot was cool. Again, it was super shallow, so we didn't really have the opportunity to catch so many things. We weren't expecting like any fish to be in there, honestly, after we found it.
The pond was like maybe 4 inches deep. Like, it made no sense why you caught the fish.
Feces.
Fresh.
So we thought we were gonna end the video there, but we just happened to find something cool that we thought we'd just like show you guys. While we were walking back, like literally civilization's like right here. Right, like there's the houses. And we take a turn and we see this. Like there's like a teepee, sleeping bags. There's like a bonfire, like shelter thing over there.
I'm Josh. We're going to the woods.